Thank you. Thank you. like vinyl. I can touch it. I can feel it. You don't. You got your iPod. Yeah. I'm gonna tell you the truth. Do you know what 60-year-old vinyl smell like? No, you don't. You don't know the history. I have records that smell like 1967. You cannot place that in the iPod. Yeah, I like vinyl. I can touch it. I can feel it. You don't. You got your iPod. I believe I can speak for most women in here, and I know you know where I'm going with this. When it comes to music, most women prefer 12 inches. You keep that in mind next time you're with your laptop. Okay? Right. Or you might have to have some insurance for the laptop, because I'm sure at one point that motherfucker will crash. I'm going to tell you the truth. I like vinyl. I can touch it. I can feel it. You don't. You got your iPod. Yeah. It is a shame that you have people with record companies that sell vinyl. I have a record company, and I come to your show and play laptops. I don't sell Apple computers. I sell records, but I'm promoting Apple computers. That doesn't say your record company. You want people to buy your records, but you're promoting laptops. That don't make sense to me. I like vinyl. I can touch it. I can feel it. You don't. You got your iPod.
funky groove and I'm straight.
I'm feeling house.
just have to sit back and let the vibe take you, you know what I'm saying? Just on the dance floor, in your car, just sitting in your crib, you know, just feel the vibe, you know, just feel the vibe.